Alonzo here from Devoted Gaming, and this is a walkthrough for Resident Evil 6.
Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. We're in the middle of a boss fight right now. And we're at the halfway point where we continue onward.
I know what I'm doing.
Are you okay?
Compared to Raccoon City, it's a walk in the park, right?
Nah, we switch partners now. I'm pretty sure Jake and Helena are fine, Rebecca. Not Rebecca, Sherry.
Over here.
I don't know why I just called Rebecca.
I think I can fix this. Sherry, get behind the wheel.
Anyway, so Sherry is gonna just try to drive the bus while we try to fix it here. Hurry up, Sherry. Oh, so not paying attention there. There we go.
Roger!
Come on, Sherry. And you hit Jake and Helena. Great driving, Sherry. It's just perfect.
How is he still standing?
Don't get me started. The fate of the four of us can stop him once and for all.
And of course, why you don't get close to him, because he grabs you and wears you like a backpack. Uh-oh, hello. Oh, I should use his cans. Not too close. Nope. I tried to help Jake, I'm sorry. No, he's not close. Whoa, where is he going? Got everyone pulled up their sniper rifle. I think he's switching weapons, isn't he? Why would I give him credit? Are you serious?
Like I said, indestructible. I was hoping you were exaggerating.
Come on. Oh, I shot him in the face. That
doesn't
was
mean
nice.
We gotta make things easy for him.
He's switching weapons again? You just put that on. Oh, good. Stand there. Did I get him? I think I did. But man, he recovers fast. Stand in front of him like that. Once again, we are on our own.
Leon, do you read me?
Hunnigan?
Oh, you went dark after the plane went down. I linked in a minute ago, but you weren't picking me up. Listen, the building Agent Birkin mentioned isn't far off. Just stick to your current route, okay?
Got it. Thanks.
Now, we already collected two emblems on the plane. The other two is in the upcoming marketplace, I believe. But I really don't remember where they are. I keep thinking there might be one in this area, so I'm doing a quick look around before I move on, because you can't backtrack. Yeah, I don't think it's here. Okay, let's go. I know I'm on a roof somewhere looking for it. One of them's in the marketplace. Some ammo, good. That boss drained almost all my ammo. Yeah, I don't think it's in this area.
You got it.
Hope I'm right. It's in the next.
Sherry said she was meeting Simmons in the Kunlun building. The first thing you're gonna need to do is cut through the outdoor market up ahead.
Okay. Now both emblems should be in this area. Now I gotta get up somewhere high. I remember one of them's high up in these rooftop areas and one of them's down the ground level. Okay, well, I'm gonna have to keep my eyes open while I do this, which kind of be difficult because there's an annoying.
This way.
Oh, my phone's ringing at all chimes.
Trouble.
Okay, sorry about that, guys. Another work-related phone call. I have to get those. As I was saying before, I was rudely interrupted.
The bolt's on either side.
I didn't want to go that way. We're introduced to a new type of enemy here. And this new type of enemy is one of my... not one of my favorites. It's one of my least favorites. I hate it. And it creeps me out. Okay, I'm trying to remember where the emblems are.
Ah, great. Three separate locks.
Jesus. Alright, let's just figure out a way to open it.
That's why the whole street is on lockdown. The residents are trying to keep it out.
Well, this one is different.
That's a new trick.
And we introduced to the, I guess we call him the regenerator, because not only does it take a lot of punishment, but even though when he falls like that, his separate parts get back up. And you gotta kill them all separately.
This isn't working! How long are we gonna keep doing this?
If we keep this up, we're gonna run out of ammo.
No, you're not. Once you disable it completely, he's gonna stop. It takes a while to disable him. Especially if the guns are weak. But you know, I'm gonna make sure he stays down because he's gonna follow me throughout this whole event when I'm trying to get the keys. Okay, where is this thing going? It's just, oh, it creeped me out. Oh my god. So you do want to make sure they don't get together and rebuild themselves again. Because it even takes more ammo to get them down again. Okay. That's good, okay. Now we'll get the keys. Oh, the hand's following us. So, when they split into parts, it's three parts. The torso, the head, and the one little arm. So once you disable all three, they shouldn't be coming after you anymore. However, many of responders are in this area, so that's why I said you might want to disable them as soon as you see one of them, because you're gonna end up having three of them follow you around, I think. Oh, that's the first key. Now I think that's the ladder I want to climb to get one of the emblems.
Look at that, a padlock key. One down, two to go.
And I think every time you're near a key, a responder appears. I think grenades run very well against them. Yeah, I only took one shot to tear them apart. Let's do this again. That's two, where's the hand? Okay, whatever, there's only one hand, I don't think it'll get in my way completely. Should I climb the ladder, or... oh, I'm gonna open this up. There's one of the emblems. Oh, I could have gone here without starting the event. Remember that, guys. I can't kick it. This is emblem's actually near where that guy got eaten by that responder. Just remember that. I guess this one's kind of easy to miss. So, remember that body right there? That's... Well, hello. What's attacking me? Oh, the hand. What happens when the hand gets close to you? He obstructs your vision and slowly damages you. I hate this hand thing. It's hit you too. Ew, you're gross. Get back up into that. Oh, good job, Helena. Here comes the torso, or the head part. Okay. I need to upgrade my weapons. Even though they're dead, they keep making squeaky sounds and it just, ugh. Just makes me cringe. Alright, I guess I'm gonna climb that ladder now, right? Or should I just follow the... I'll just follow the arrows. Now, this... The emblem should be up here somewhere. Oh, maybe not. Here, let's go, Helena. Gotta boost you over first. Okay. Maybe it's not up here, because it's just giving me a boost Helena over to open the door on the other side. Oh, hello. Come on. Oh, yeah, shotgun ammo. It's not good. Okay, this is... Come on. Ooh, shotgun ammo? Yeah, thank you. I hear a hand following me.
Hold on. Come on.
Okay, I'm coming. Now what? Oh, come on, that's not fair. Helena...
Not now.
Helena was talking to me. That's not fair. Oh, Helena shot from that far. Helena, it's because of you that hand grabbed me. It's all your fault. Alright. Where is the second emblem? Okay, you know what? I should stop looking for it. I'm gonna finish this and then come back to the emblem. Because it's defining my focus here.
You got it.
Helena.
Roger.
And there's one in there. Let's just torch it. Okay, I managed to rebuild while it's burning. Ew. Okay, while it's, you know, being burned alive, let's grab the key and get out of here.
Anyone left?
What the? Come on, get away from me. Get away from me. Let's get the last key and get out of here. I'll worry about the emblem afterwards. As soon as this part's over, I'm gonna go off screen, look for the emblem, and then resume the video. Okay, how do I get past that again? Is there a back door somewhere? Ooh, red herbs. Skill points? And I hear hands following me. Yep. Oh, I was cold. I was close. Oh my god. How do I turn that off? The electricity. I'm gonna get shocked. Well, there was a ladder earlier. Maybe we're supposed to go up and then down. Oh, maybe the emblem's up here. Oh, it's just a chest. Oh well, skill points are good. Ooh, that's a lot of skill points. No, I'm back on the main street. That's not what I want. But the emblem's not here. Oh, hello. Okay, maybe we'll go this way. Okay, you know, I'm gonna... Ugh, the emblem's driving me nuts. Okay, I'm probably gonna... pass this and come back and find it. I'm trying to figure out how to get past the electricity and find the emblem. It's driving me nuts. Oh, oops. I'm just gonna press X. Let's find out.
Maybe I should cut the power off first.
Oh, I see the lever. Oh, that's how I'm gonna do it. The lever. Whoa, hello. Okay, these tables are in my way. Get out of my way. Okay, it's not working. Hello. Oh! Don't eat my face. Don't eat my face. Oh, thank you, Helena. Thank you. So simple, the solution. The power. Oh, come on. Not now. There's one that's coming in front of me. building. Okay, let's go, Helena. I can't go without her. Okay, let's go, Helena. Helena!
Roger.
Helena!
Come on.
Okay, I got it.
Oh, if you got it, hurry up. Final key. Let's get out of here.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Oh, there's so many. Oh, burn, just burn. Excuse me, excuse me. Now that we're clear of this area, I'm probably gonna cut to me finding the emblem now. First, let me get to the checkpoint first.
You got it.
Oh, go, oh, oh. That was kinda close for comfort. Okay, I'm gonna cut to me finding the emblem, okay? I'll be right back, guys. Okay, so I'm back in the marketplace area. I looked up where the last emblem is, and it's actually where you climb up the first ladder that you see, where the sky falls down. It is up here. Before you boost Helena over, you should grab your sniper rifle out, and you should see it in the distance right there. There we go. That's the last emblem of the chapter. Okay, and then you proceed through the stage and enter the marketplace again. I'm going to resume the video where I left off last. Alright, we are back after opening the padlocks. And find the last emblem, and whoa, what's going on here? Oh yeah, this part. This monster is determined to make Leon meet. Helena, for some reason, doesn't do anything but shoot him, but doesn't do anything about it. But come out and push him out of my way. Just watches it happen. Ew. As I was saying in the last part, I found the last emblem. And let's continue on. In fact, I think I'm out of time.
Miss Simmons.
Yeah. I'm gonna actually end the video here. Yeah, I think I will. Alright, if I didn't miss the emblem, I would have been done by now. So thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.